They are coming.
What in the hell? Oh, why do I...
What is going on?
Oh my god.
Went that way.
The man you're looking for, yes. Just that way. There he goes, down the road.
How you doing there, Doc?
Holy shit. Hey, what's going on?
I brought the cavalry.
Recognize
you,
bastards. Of course. Oh, it's good.
The cavalry for what? Who are all these people, and why are they surrounding us?
Where did that little fucker go?
Is poor little old Eddy afraid that he might have to kill someone?
We were just trying to talk to him.
Mm. And, don't worry.
You know, doctor,
if you say so. Besides,
you
guys.
Well,
I can see you seem alright.
Where are those red armbands that are chasing you down the street?
They, ran up the hill.
I got in the truck. The engine was... There was just a truck on the side of the road. I get out of the truck. Look behind me. 20 armbands running down the street at me. It must have been a diversion.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
You might not want to get too close.
Crazy.
Have a bad cold. Wouldn't want to give it to anyone.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah.
I've been trying to avoid him a little bit. No chance to get sick.
No, that's right.
Not exactly the right time. Oh, I'm starting to get that impression from you.
So, who's this pretty lady?
Hi, my name is Maggie.
I call your name, though.
Maggie.
Hi, Maggie.
Yeah.
So,
you know,
Maggie,
Kyle,
what are you doing all the way over here, you know?
Nice to meet you, good.
Neutral town.
Well,
you know?
Well, I ran into Kyle and,
you around
here,
around
the, sicko. Not in the brain, but in the fact that he, can't
got a bad cold.
Helping,
yes.
Nice.
Chris,
what's
by the way.
What's your name?
Chris.
Nice to meet you, fellas.
Christopher.
Yeah.
Chris.
Nice to see you again, too.
Just Chris.
Hey,
Christopher.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
And to you, too. And what is your name, if I'm not being rude?
That was really fun.
Oh, you can just call me Quaid. What brings you to these lovely lands of Chernarus?
Myself, I picked a nasty time to invest in a summer abroad. That's for sure.
I'm sure we'll get what
are you trying to say my home is
people who are assholes
a shithole?
No, I'm just saying that, well, given the fact that there are, the world that is now, it's kind of bad timing, but nothing I can do about that. I had fun while, you know, the world was still in one piece, I suppose.
What is so wrong with the world now?
Well, it's definitely, been something to get used to. Normally, there were...
It's great, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's absolutely fantastic.
But those biters always after me, it kind of sucks.
Third or fourth time someone's mentioned these biters. Are they some group on some animal cult?
I don't know. Those things that roam around the lands everywhere. They tend to use their teeth on me. They whack me and stuff like that. Those people. I don't know. They look like they come from here.
Those people. Are you a bigot or something?
I don't know.
Excuse me?
No, I was very clear in what I said. Do you not like the people that live here? That you must refer to them as those people? Like there's some sickness or plague?
Nonsense. No. That's not what I mean by that. They're not all from here.
Maybe he just lost his fucking mind and turned into a violent man. Maybe that's what happened.
Perhaps.
He just couldn't take the pressure.
Perhaps not. I'm not very good with pressure. I think Quaid and I share more in common than we think. He's a little odd, just like me. After we had a bit of an awkward discussion, we all headed down to Dolina together, where I met Alyssa Morgan. A really nice lady, and she's running this whole school thing here, and it's great. Seriously, it's pretty legit. They appear to be running the whole town of Dolina like some sort of community, and it seems to work. I think I'm gonna like it here for a little bit.
The staff and the students seem to really like it. It's worked out well so far. We are able to entertain a number of visitors. We even have overnight visitors and a little bit of student housing. Let's see, if you ever need Alton, you can talk to me. Oh, the assistant dean is Buddy Fisher. Our head of
Buddy?
Security is
Please, if you might be so kind to deliver a message to them. Their names are Val, Bert, Carl, JT, Trader Jack, Buddy, and Link. Is this the Buddy that Quinn knew? I mean, there's only so many people left alive. How many are named Buddy?
Well, we've been through this with a number of people a couple of times already, and all anybody is doing every single time they ask Buddy about Quinn is opening an old wound.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Fisher, I did not want to stir up some bad emotions or anything. Really, I'm just trying to look for the man. I thought maybe you would have had information on his whereabouts. I want to know where he is, that's all.
How is it that you didn't know Quinn Bauer?
I was his manager, his producer. I toured with Quinn. We got here together. I really don't want to stir up any bad or old memories that may make you upset, Mr. Fisher. I really don't want to.
Mr. J.
You are
his
manager?
Oh, no. My name's
Radio frequency.
Who?
Hey, you doing all right?
I hope I did not upset him.
Where can I find you? If I have information.
Find me on any frequency. That'll do. I tend to scan them all, just in case somebody that I've met has information.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right, Mr. Quaid. It was a real treat.
All right. Yes, I will be, hopefully seeing you guys around.
Yes. Nice meeting you.
Nice seeing you guys as well.
Oh, it was, the pleasure was all mine. You take care.
You as well.
I think he likes you.
Have you seen me?
Yes, Mr. Fisher. Yes. It's okay, Mr. Fisher. You can say what you want. I'll understand.
No, it's not okay.
You can speak to me. You can express yourself. I'll take it.
Can I really?
Yes.
I don't think that's something you would like right now, to be honest. I'm sorry. You've done nothing personally to me. But I think Mr. Quinn Bauer would disagree.
Yes, okay, I see. Yes, I deserve it. I did bring Quinn here, and he didn't want to come. I understand what I did.
Will, and he never saw his wife or his daughter again. How can you live with that?
I can't. I think about it all the time, Mr. Fisher. I keep looking for Mr. Joseph, so I could at least make one right thing, which is avenge Quinn. This is all I want now. I realize what I have done. I'm a fucking asshole for it. The past life I had, you understand, I was a producer. Yeah. Everything I did revolved around money and making sure that Quinn could also cash in on that money and feed his family. But they didn't want to come.
Was just another dollar to you then? Is that why you forced him to come?
He was my job,
it
buddy.
A good buck.
A little
he
bit.
Your job?
But he was a friend! Ah, shit, I deserve
he
that.
He was more than that to me. He was more than that to me. I think you need to understand that.
Yes, He was a friend to me too, Mr. Fisher. Trust me. My head. I'm sorry. Mr. Fisher, listen. He was a friend too. I missaid what I wanted to say. I had one job, and that was to make sure that Quinn was known across the whole world. That's all I wanted, is to get him famous, and it worked. And he did become famous, and he was grateful for it, and we had many good times, many Christmas parties, many gatherings with the families and everything. I mean, we were friends. But this gig did kind of separate us.
I am infuriated with you, Beyond Words. I will not deny that.
I understand.
But I must also say thank you.
So?
Had you not forced him against his will to come to this country, this disgusting wasteland infested with whatever those things are, then I would not have met him. So for that, regrettably, I must say thank you for giving me that time I had with him. He was a lot to me.
He was a lot for everyone, Mr. Fisher. I regret what I have done. That I've come here, not only Quinn, but also the rest of the band. They've come here too, and they're not with their families. I don't have a family. They were my only family. Mr. Fisher, and I put money in front of my family, and every day I regret it, every single day. So I'm going to make things right. I will find Joseph Hodge, and I will deal with him, and I will set things right again.
I understand, and for that I must thank you. Mistakes are only what make us human, and can't fault you for that.
Thank you, Mr. Fisher. Later that day, I was searching for a bat when I saw a blue truck pass right by me. Then all of a sudden, I heard the truck spin out of control. That's when I met a man called John, and another called Lou Santoro. He likes to go by Ace.
Oh yeah, that thing is wrecked.
These two had just met and didn't really know each other and were heading towards Electro.
We were so close. I was trying to get down to Electro.
Oh.
Yep, I hear so.
Why do you need to go down there?
I have a package I need to retrieve. And that's quite important. I get down there as soon as possible.
Go with him, Eddie.
Okay.
Brother Jordan and Sister Caroline decided to come along with us.
You have such a lovely voice, Sister Caroline. Fuck Maggie. Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks.
Sorry. Fuck, why am I slipping up?
You should be so much more careful, you know. Yes. We're kind of in a lot of trouble here.
Yes. Sorry. Fuck.
Luckily, nobody caught on.
It's alright.
Are you okay, Ace?
Did I tell you that Ace is an alcoholic?
Please tell me. I don't have to clean you up. I've cleaned up you from Daniel, but I don't quite feel like being a grown man.
I'm sure he'll be fine.
Please, I'm only 25.
One too many, okay, that's all.
We were almost in Electro.
What does that shit say?
Looks like we're in Electro. Oh, you can't read Cyrillic? Come here, you can't read Cyrillic?
That's right. I paid people to read it for me.
Fair enough.
Ace told us the package was money, but money can't do anything for us now.
I expect to get in contact with my friend over the border that has access to helicopters and can come over here and get me the fuck out of here. And you guys too, you guys are welcome if you want to leave.
That's very kind of you, Ace. You do realize, however, the biggest question is, what do you do if the money's not there?
It'll be there.
Everything okay, Ace?
It's not here.
I'm sure it's somewhere.
The fucking money's not here. God damn it. Someone must have found it. Shit!
It was the perfect time to tell him about the maker. It's okay.
How are we gonna get back? How are we gonna get back now? Now what?
I don't know. But there's something better. I swear. There really is. We don't worry anymore, you see, us. Ace, why don't you walk with us for a minute? Maybe we should talk. Maybe we can help you. Sure enough, he believed. Lou, or Ace, was now one of us.
I feel it.
Say it with us. Praise the Maker.
Praise the Maker.
Praise the Maker.
Yes, the Maker will help us. The Maker will guide us. He will save us.
Praise the Maker.
Our family is growing every day. Oh, how it's good to be alive right now. However, I still have to deal with some strange things sometimes. Hey. What the... Get back over here. I'm now very positive that that was Quinn Bauer. That looked like... can't be. The fuck? But why am I seeing him? I continued making my way to Dolina, where I think I fell in love.
More people is more fun.
And what was your name again?
My name is Siren.
Ah, such a lovely name. Isn't it a lovely name? Very original.
You're a charmer, aren't you?
Oh, no, nonsense. I'm not very good with the ladies.
Oh, come now. I'm sure you are. You sound like you are.
Well, thank you.
You're a confident fellow.
Making me blush here.
I try. I mean, it's not every day you talk to a lovely girl like myself, right?
Absolutely. She was really into me. I finally got a girl's number. Well, frequency. Later that night, I met a man called Sam Woodhull. A man with many complications.
All that, and I got lonely. And then I realized that I would have these blackouts. And I would go out and I would swear at my father, and then he beat me more and more, and then I was diagnosed, and then he beat me more until he was killed in a car crash with my mother, and I had to go to an orphanage. Then I moved here.
You see, you and me, we're very much alike. I swear to you, we are very much alike. See, when I was young, my father was very abusive. Not only with me, but with my mother as well. I lived somewhat of a similar past as yours. A very rough childhood with a fucking asshole for a dad. And one day, my mother couldn't fucking take it anymore. So you know what she did? She stabbed him. 47 times while I was watching in the staircase, in the shadows, crying.
Oh my God.
It's okay. No. It's okay. You see, at that moment, I lost both my father and my mother because they took her away into an insane place. They think she's insane. She's probably not insane. She was really not treated well. I get why she did what she did. And through it all, I was put into many foster homes. And no one ever wanted me. No one understood who I was. But you know what? One day, I found the father. Yes, the father. He's such a good man. He showed me the real way. He showed me that there's something bigger than all of that. There's something much, much bigger, much greater. The Maker. Yes, oh, praise the Maker. Yes. Could he
help me?
Oh, help you? He'll do much more than that. He'll save you. He'll save your soul. He'll save every essence of yourself, even that other side of you is somewhere hidden up there. He will make you understand that you can embrace who you are, like I've embraced who I am. And I've never hurt a single person, at least not on purpose. And you just need to feel him, like I have. And now I've embraced it. You know, you can be one of us. We can take care of you. I know what you are, and you're not very different from me and some of my sisters and brothers, and we would be able to take care of you. We would accept who you are. I already accept who you are. We have a new brother.
Praise the Maker.
Yes, that's right. Praise the Maker. For everything, for bringing you to me, for bringing me to you. Everything has a reason, and the Maker is that reason. Oh, praise the Maker. The next 24 hours proved to be one of the most challenging of all my life. And it all started in Steroi, when we were cleansing Brother Lou of his sins.
I spent most of my life pursuing things that I wanted, like drugs, money, sex, and alcohol. I want to be a better person now. I want to have a relationship with people.
Praise the Maker.
Thank you, Maker, for my new family.
Yes.
Thank you for sending them to me. Thank you for guiding me to the Father.
Now, my child, close your eyes and think all your sins are being forgotten. Breathe in, my child. Breathe. Let me hear you breathe. How are you feeling, my child? It is okay. Your sins are forgiven, my child. The Maker is merciful.
Praise the Maker.
Praise the Maker. Praise the Maker.
Praise the Maker.
Thank you.
And then we met this guy in town.
Hi. Hello. How are you doing?
Hi there.
Fine.
Oh, well, that's good. I'm so glad to hear it. And what's your name, sweetheart?
Albert.
Albert.
Albert. I like that name.
I'm raising your hands up.
Why not?
Praising the Maker.
Yeah.
We are praising the Maker.
Nice day. Nice night.
You could be praising
would
the Maker,
you
too.
Like to embrace the Maker?
I'm not a religious man.
Not yet.
You don't have to be. You only have to accept the Maker into your heart. My children, let's embrace this young man. Let us come close.
Yes.
The hell for you to get away from me.
Oh, don't be afraid. No. We're not going to hurt you.
Don't be afraid.
Don't touch
you
me.
Are broken,
it's
my
just
child.
A heart.
We can heal you.
Yes.
We can I don't need your you. Healing.
We can
don't
help
be
you.
Afraid. Don't be afraid.
They just helped me.
Yes, we just freed another
person now.
Person, yes. And you could be the next one. You just need to listen to Father.
You seem awfully wary of us. Is there a problem here?
I've heard
that
various
we need to
things about the Maker.
Oh, you've heard things. You've heard things.
Well, what
everybody
have you heard?
Heard things. Isn't that interesting?
You know the Father.
Tell us what you heard about the Maker.
You know your son Joffrey? You haven't forgotten him, have you?
No.
He's told me another Heart Maker.
Well, I cannot control my children, you see. I have nothing to do with this. My children are my children. They are not perfect, you see. My children like to play. I...
Looks like Albert needs a little more convincing, Eddy. If you don't do something, I may have to.
Please keep your distance from me.
Look at me. Why?
Yes, brandishing weapons.
Surprised you would take orders from someone who has such, issues with women.
Oh, did he just insult your father?
He's quite the misogynist.
Issues with women.
This is... my children, he is hurting me. How do you feel about that he's hurting your father?
Not very good.
By saying this with foul language.
It's blasphemy.
Perhaps
why don't you ask me then,
you seem
Albert
so quick to pull out your guns. Maybe the rumors that Joffrey said aren't that far from the truth.
Oh, really?
Well, we have many sisters, and we don't seem to have any issues with them, and them have issues with father. I don't see what the problem is. Those are false... Move over, Eddy, I'm taking control! It's fucking blasphemy! Can't speak like that about our father! Do you understand that? Do you understand clearly? He needs to be punished. He is a sinner.
If you prefer.
I don't really have the option, do I?
You always have an option.
You have an option.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, we always have options.
Metal and shrapnel or listening to religion. I suppose I'll choose the latter.
Brilliant.
Let me back out. It's my body. Let me out!
What we are here to do at this very moment is to make sure the Maker is in this man's life.
Yes.
Mr. Albert, if you would kindly put your hands to the sky. That would
That's
be all we ask for, all the Maker asks for at this time. Thank you.
I put my hands up to surrender. Not for your Maker.
Surrender yourself to the Maker is all that we ask. It's
that
what
all.
I've been saying this whole...
I surrender myself to the people with armed weapons around me.
Fine. Now, Mr. Albert, maybe you should consider making this easy on yourself.
So what would you have me do now that my hands are up?
If you were to look into the sky, ask for forgiveness...
He wants us to become closer, and he wants us to become a form family, and there's nothing wrong with that, right?
Ask for forgiveness.
For forgiveness.
To the Maker.
I beg of you.
What the hell do I... Yeah, whatever, Maker. Give me forgiveness.
Like you mean it? Like you mean it?
Show some conviction in your voice, Albert.
I'm not a religious man. I've had my
Albert,
issues.
Albert, show some conviction in your voice, Albert.
You don't want to get Brother Sterling mad. You really don't want that. So look up to this guy and ask the Maker for forgiveness for all your fucking sins. That's all.
Alright. In that case, I wish I'd ask for forgiveness for the fact that I disgraced my parents' memory for not killing more... praise the Maker.
Yes, praise the Maker. We might have cornered the wrong guy. We need to get moving soon. I was really nervous about staying in this town too long after, well, frightening that young man.
Hello, love. Oh, yeah. Back home, sleeping and stuff. I was just wandering through. I was looking. My name's Rebecca. I was looking for someone named. The father? I talked to a man named Don earlier.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Mentioned you.
Okay, we're going to move.
I'm sorry, is there a problem with the...
Who just left that way, Mother Cat?
No problem.
Not too sure. I noticed somebody running around over there. I don't know if it was one of us.
Well, there he is.
It's time to leave. Get your ass on my tail right now.
What's the matter, Pop?
Let's go. Yeah, I know now for sure that we pissed off the wrong guy.
Oh, hello. How are you? Nice
we need to move.
All that jazz. Will you just move to brother, sir?
I couldn't help but wonder, did we just go past Quaid?
Those Maker people tried to force their beliefs on Reiner from Alcyon, so it's going to be some payback. Yeah, so we're going to deal with that right now.
We had found a place to set up in this construction site. Not too sure how long we'll be safe here, though.
Yeah, be careful for these steps. Why they didn't put any railings in on this thing.
That's when Sister Caroline spotted a man out there in the woods.
Crouching a little bit, yes, thank you.
Right where I'm looking.
It would appear that we have some white armband friends over there in the... well, in the forest, and...
Yeah, see, I heard you from all the way down there. You want me to
They are stalking us, it's very clear. I don't like this. He's backing up down the hill now.
Brother Liam and I are going to go on a scouting mission. We'll be back in a moment.
While Quaid and his guys were scoping in on the situation, our good friend Vic had to drop on one of them.
Hey, do me a favor and drop that fucking rifle right now if you're raising you fucking die.
All of a sudden we're under attack and we have a hostage.
What was that?
Why are you following us?
I just got here, actually.
I didn't know what I should do. Should I shoot whoever comes up? Or should I just surrender?
Don't you move a muscle, you have to get...
But Father needed to live. So until he found a way out, I would try to fight.
It's convenient that someone's following us in the trees and need to show up.
You know this person? Rebecca, get down here!
He's good!
He's good? Does he... why is his people shooting at us? They're not your people.
Don't hurt him. Please don't hurt him.
Okay. If you say so.
Assholes inside the compound. You have a friend of mine.
I thought you said you didn't know them! Get on the fucking ground.
We will kill every single one of you fucks unless you give him back.
If you stop firing, I will let him come out. Is that alright?
Stop fucking firing. Stop fucking firing.
Why were you following us?
Because we were looking for you, so I guess we found you.
Yes, go. Go to your man.
Your man's coming out, okay?
Nobody needs to die.
Okay, now you guys can all put your hands up and shit and come out unarmed, and we will spare your lives. How does that sound?
That sounds like probably the only way we're getting out of here.
You have no power to negotiate now. Your best move right now is to put your hands up and surrender.
Since I knew Father was able to get away, it was safest to just surrender. I'm coming out. I'm surrendering.
Get down the fucking stairs then.
Yes.
Fucking stairs, let's go.
Yes. Don't worry, my hands are up. I will not do anything sketchy. What the fuck did I get myself into?